front end right up there. In Coe Hill, out this morning with Justin and Cam from work. Didn't get any new carbides here yet. A little tuggy. Till next season to get some new carbides, just because the season's almost done anyway. Use that money as a payment to pay this damn thing off. So Cam's selling his yellow assault there, if anyone's interested. I'll try next time we stop, and I'll ask him what he's selling it for. It's pretty new. I think it's a 21. Video I made the last time there with I was talking about Eric getting a new one and teasing him. He commented on it. He says, "I'm looking." So I gotta text him, see what he's looking for, and I'll see if I can find anything.
seeing that many sleds, it sure makes you fucking pay attention when you're coming into blind corners, you know?
Yeah.
Some days we get going, we're flying and having a great old time.
Mm-hmm.
And then all of a sudden you see another sled and you're like, holy fuck, there are other people out here. This isn't our world.
Exactly, exactly. I'm always looking well ahead, and especially I'm looking through the trees when the trail's turning, make sure no one's coming and stuff, you know?